Hi everyone, welcome back to Barry Campbell. I'm very pleased to share with you some of our favorite works in the inventory. Today I'm talking to you about Frank Wimberley. We have a wonderful contemporary art program here at the gallery. We focus a lot on painting, we focus a lot on abstract painting. Frank Wimberley fits all of these categories very well. Frank is about 92 or 93 years old. He lives in Queens and also Sag Harbor, Long Island. He is a wonderful artist. Frank is originally from New Jersey. His mother was a ceramicist. So as you look at Frank's art and get to know it better, you'll see that texture and sort of dimensionality to his work is very important to him. He was very influenced by Peter Volkis and Peter Volkis ceramics, but he also saw that Volkis was a painter as well, and that made him interested in the fact that he could paint. He studied at Howard University with James Porter Jones and also Lois Malo Jones. He studied there and decided he had sort of learned enough and came back and wanted to do his own thing. Frank is really somebody who I think needs to be looked at further in terms of the history of art. He is an important, pure, abstract painter. And there's a resurgence right now of museums and curators and collectors going back to artists that have been overlooked through art history and through time. And I believe Frank Wimberley is one of those people. Because Frank is not telling a story about his social roots. His story is based on emotion and using color and texture and line and shape. For example, this beautiful painting reflects all that we love about Frank's work with the drops of the splatters of the brushstroke, the texture underneath. But as you see, there's this beautiful white outside surface, but really what you want to know is what lies beneath. And you can see this beautiful black surface underneath. There's areas of raw canvas. He is wonderful at using texture and play of texture. And most of his paintings are very difficult to view in photography and JPEGs. You really have to see them in person to get their impact. Frank is in the collection of the Metropolitan Museum of Art. He's recently had a solo show at Islip Museum. Guildhall Museum awarded him in 2010 with a solo exhibition. We recently had an exhibition here at the gallery. Ron and Monique Ali, who are major collectors of African-American art, recently donated several Frank Wimberley works along with their entire collection to the St. Louis Museum of Art. So Frank is now part of that collection as well. I hope you'll come look at some more of Frank Wimberley's paintings in person. We love Frank and Juanita. They're wonderful, special people to us. And I look forward to sharing more, and I hope the world finds out more about Frank Wimberley.